亚伯拉罕年纪老迈，向来在一切事上耶和华都赐福给他。
And Abraham was old, and advanced in age, and Jehovah had blessed Abraham in all things.
亚伯拉罕对管理他全业最老的仆人说，请你把手放在我大腿下。
And Abraham said to his servant, the oldest of his house, who ruled over all that he had, put your hand under my thigh.
我要叫你指着耶和华天地的神起誓，不要从我所住这迦南人中，为我儿子娶他们的女子为妻。
And I will make you swear by Jehovah, the God of heaven and the God of earth, that you will not take a wife for my son from the daughters of the Canaanites, among whom I am dwelling.
你要往我本地，親族那裡去，為我的兒子以撒娶一個妻子。
But you shall go to my country and to my relatives, and take a wife for my son Isaac.
仆人對他說，倘若女子不肯跟我到這地來，我必須將你的兒子帶回你原出之地嗎？
And the servant said to him, perhaps the woman will not be willing to follow me to this land. Must I then take your son back to the land from where you came?
亚伯拉罕對他說，你要謹慎，不要带我的儿子回那里去。
And Abraham said to him, be certain not to take my son back there.
耶和华天上的神曾带领我离开父家和我的出生地，对我说话，向我起誓说，我要将这地赐给你的后裔，祂必差遣使者在你前面，你就可以从那里为我儿子娶一个妻子。
Jehovah, the God of heaven, who took me from my father's house and from the land of my birth,And who spoke to me, and who swore to me, saying, To your seed I will give this land, he will send his angel before you, and you shall take a wife for my son from there.
倘若女子不肯跟你来，我使你起的这事就与你无关了，只是不可带我的儿子回那里去。
And if the woman is not willing to follow you, you shall be free from this oath of mine.Only you shall not take my son back there.
仆人就把手放在他主人亚伯拉罕的大腿下，为着是向他起誓。
So the servant put his hand under the thigh of Abraham, his master, and swore to him concerning this matter.
那仆人从他主人的骆驼中取了十匹骆驼，手里带了他主人各样的美物，就起身往米索伯大米去，到了拿赫的城。
And the servant took 10 camels from the camels of his master and departed, having all kinds of his master's good things in his hand. And he rose up and went to Aram, to the city of Nahor.
天将晚，众女子出来打水的时候，他便叫骆驼跪在城外的水井旁。
And he made the camels to kneel down outside the city by the well of water at the time of evening, at the time when women go out to draw water.
他说耶和华我主人亚伯拉罕的神啊，求你以恩慈待我主人亚伯拉罕，使我今日办事顺利。
And he said, O Jehovah, the God of my master Abraham, please grant me success today, and show kindness to my master Abraham.
我现今站在水井旁，城内居民的女子们正出来打水。
I am standing here by the spring of water as the daughters of the men of the city are coming out to draw water.
我向那一个少女说，请你拿下水瓶，给我水喝。她若说，请喝，我也给你的骆驼喝，愿他就做你所定，给你仆人以撒的妻。这样，我便知道你以恩慈待我主人了。
And may it be that the girl to whom I say, please let down your pitcher that I may drink, and who says, drink,And I will also give your camels a drink, may she be the one whom you have appointed for your servant, for Isaac, and in this I will know that you have shown kindness to my master.
话还没有说完，不料利百加肩头上框着水瓶出来。利百加是比土利所生的，比土利是亚伯拉罕兄弟拿赫妻子密加的儿子。
But before he had finished speaking, there was Rebekah, who was born to Bethuel the son of Milcah.The wife of Nahor, Abraham's brother, coming out with her pitcher upon her shoulder.
那少女容貌极其美丽，还是处女，未曾有人亲近她。她下到井旁，打满了瓶，又上来。
And the girl was very beautiful in appearance, a virgin, and no man had known her. And she went down to the spring and filled her pitcher and came up.
仆人跑上前去迎着她，说求你将瓶里的水给我一点喝。
And the servant ran to meet her and said, Please let me sip a little water from your pitcher.
她说，我主请喝，就急忙拿下水瓶，托在手上给她喝。
And she said, Drink, my lord. And she hurried and lowered her pitcher on her hand and gave him a drink.
少女给她喝了，就说，我在为你的骆驼打水，叫骆驼也喝足。
And when she had finished giving him a drink, she said, I will draw water for your camels also, until they have finished drinking.
她就急忙把瓶里的水倒在槽里，又跑到井旁打水，为所有的骆驼打上水来。
And she hurried and emptied her pitcher into the trough and ran again to the well to draw water, and she drew it for all his camels.
那人定睛看她，闻句话也不说。要晓得耶和华赐他亨通的道路没有。
And the man gazed fixedly upon her in silence to know whether Jehovah had made his journey prosperous or not.
等骆驼喝足了，那人就拿一个金鼻环，重半舍克了，两个金手镯，重十舍克了，给那少女。
And when the camels had finished drinking, the man took a golden nose ring weighing half a shekel and two bracelets for her hands weighing 10 gold shekels.
说，请告诉我。你是谁的女儿？你父亲家里有我们住宿的地方没有？
And said, Whose daughter are you? Please tell me, is there room in your father's house for us to lodge in?
少女对他说，我是密加与拿赫之子比土利的女儿。
And she said to him, I am the daughter of Bethuel, the son of Milcah, whom she bore to Nahor.
又说，我们家里足有草料和饲粮，也有住宿的地方。
She also said to him,We have plenty of straw and fodder and also a place to lodge in.
那人就低头向耶和华敬拜。
And the man bowed and worshipped Jehovah.
说，耶和华我主人亚伯拉罕的神是当受颂赞的，因他不断以慈爱心直待我主人。至于我，耶和华一路上引领我，直到我主人的兄弟家里。
And he said,Blessed be Jehovah, the God of my master Abraham, who has not forsaken his loving kindness and his faithfulness toward my master. As for me, Jehovah has led me in the way to the house of my master's brothers.
少女跑回去，把这些事告诉她母亲家里的人。
And the girl ran and told her mother's house about these things.
利百家有一个哥哥，名叫拉班，看见金环，又看见金镯在他妹妹的手上。并听见他妹妹利百加的话说，那人对我如此如此说，拉班就跑出来往井旁去，到那人跟前，见他仍站在井旁骆驼旁边。
And Rebecca had a brother whose name was Laban, and Laban ran out to the man, to the spring, as soon as he had seen the ring and the bracelets upon his sister's hands, and had heard the words of Rebecca his sister, saying,This is what the man spoke to me, he went to the man, and there he was, standing by the camels at the spring.
便对他说，你这蒙耶和华赐福的，请进来，为什么站在外边？我已经收拾了房屋，也为骆驼预备了地方。
And he said, Come in, O blessed of Jehovah, why do you stand outside when I have prepared the house and a place for the camels?
那人就进了拉班的家。拉班卸了骆驼，用草料和饲料喂上，拿水给那人和跟随的人洗脚。
And the man came into the house, and Laban unloaded the camels, and he gave straw and fodder to the camels and water to wash his feet and the feet of the men who were with him.
把食物摆在他面前，给他吃，他却说，我不吃，等我说明白我的事情再吃。拉班说，请说。
And food was set before him to eat. But he said, I will not eat until I have told my business. And he said, Speak on.
他说，我是亚伯拉罕的仆人。
And he said, I am Abraham's servant.
耶和华大大的赐福给我主人，使他昌大，又赐给他羊群、牛群、金银、仆人、婢女、骆驼和驴。
And Jehovah has blessed my master greatly, and he has become great.And he has given him flocks and herds, and silver and gold, and male servants and female servants, and camels and donkeys.
我主人的妻子撒拉年老的时候，给我主人生了一个儿子，我主人也将一切所有的都给了这个儿子。
And Sarah my master's wife bore a son to my master after she had become old, and he has given all that he has to him.
我主人叫我起誓说，你不要从我所住迦南人之地，为我儿子娶他们的女子为妻。
And my master made me swear, saying, You shall not take a wife for my son from the daughters of the Canaanites, in whose land I dwell.
你要往我父家，我本族那里去，为我儿子娶一个妻子。
But you shall go to my father's house and to my family, and take a wife for my son.
我对我主人说，恐怕女子不肯跟我来。
And I said to my master, Perhaps the woman will not follow me.
他就对我说，我行事为人都在坦面前的耶和华，必差遣他的使者与你同去，叫你的道路亨通，你就得以从我本族，我父家，给我儿子娶一个妻子。
And he said to me, Jehovah, before whom I walk, will send his angel with you and make your journey prosperous, and you shall take a wife for my son from my family, even from my father's house.
只要你到了我本族那里，我使你起的事就与你无关，他们若不把女子交给你，我使你起的事也与你无关。
Then you will be free from my oath, when you come to my family. And if they do not give her to you, you will be free from my oath.
我今日到了井旁，便说，耶和华我主人亚伯拉罕的神啊，愿你叫我所行的道路亨通。
And I came today to the spring and said, O Jehovah, the God of my master Abraham, if now you make my journey on which I go prosperous.
我如今站在水井旁，对那一个出来打水的童女说，请你把你瓶里的水给我一点喝。
I am standing here by the spring of water, so let the maiden who comes out to draw water, to whom I will say, Please give me a little water from your pitcher to drink.
她若对我说，你只管喝，我也为你的骆驼打水。愿她就做耶和华给我主人儿子所定的妻。
And she will say to me, Drink, and I will also draw water for your camels. Let her be the woman whom Jehovah has appointed for my master's son.
我心里的话还没有说完，利百加就出来，肩头上框着水瓶，下到井旁打水。我便对她说，请你给我水喝。
Before I had finished speaking in my heart, there came Rebecca. And her pitcher was on her shoulder, and she went down to the spring and drew water. And I said to her, Please let me drink.
她就急忙从肩头上拿下瓶来说，请喝，我也给你的骆驼喝。我便喝了，她又给我的骆驼喝了。
And she hurried and let down her pitcher from her shoulder and said, Drink, and I will also give your camels a drink. So I drank, and she also gave the camels a drink.
我问她说，你是谁的女儿？她说，我是密加与拿赫之子比土利的女儿。我就把鼻环戴在她鼻子上，把镯子戴在她两手上。
And I asked her and said, Whose daughter are you? And she said, The daughter of Bethuel, Nahor's son, whom Milcah bore to him. And I put the nose ring upon her nose and the bracelets upon her hands.
随后我低头向耶和华敬拜，颂赞耶和华我主人亚伯拉罕的神。因为他引导了我走对的路，使我得着我主人兄弟的孙女，给我主人的儿子为妻。
And I bowed and worshipped Jehovah and blessed Jehovah, the God of my master Abraham, who had led me in the right way to take the daughter of my master's brother for his son.
现在你们若愿以慈爱心直待我主人，就告诉我；若不然，也告诉我，使我可以或向左，或向右。
And now if you will deal kindly and truly with my master, tell me so. But if not, tell me so, that I may turn to the right hand or to the left.
拉班和比土利回答说，这事乃出于耶和华，我们不能向你说好说歹。
Then Laban and Bethuel answered and said, The matter comes from Jehovah. We cannot speak to you bad or good.
看哪，利百加在你面前，可以将他带去。照着耶和华所说的，给你主人的儿子为妻。
Here is Rebecca before you. Take her, and go, and let her be the wife of your master's son, as Jehovah has spoken.
亚伯拉罕的仆人听见他们这话，就向耶和华俯伏在地。
And when Abraham's servant heard their words, he bowed down to the earth to Jehovah.
当下仆人拿出银器、金器和衣服送给利百加。又将宝物送给他哥哥和他母亲。
And the servant brought forth silver jewelry and gold jewelry and clothing and gave them to Rebecca. He also gave precious things to her brother and to her mother.
仆人和跟从他的人吃了喝了，住了一夜。早晨起来，仆人就说，请打发我回我主人那里去吧。
And they ate and drank, he and the men who were with him, and spent the night. And they rose up in the morning, and he said, Send me away to my master.
利百加的哥哥和他母亲说，让少女同我们再住几天，至少十天，然后她可以去。
And her brother and her mother said, Let the girl stay with us a few days, 10 or so, after that she may go.
仆人对他们说，耶和华几次给我亨通的道路，你们不要耽误我，请打发我走，回我主人那里去吧。
And he said to them, Do not delay me, since Jehovah has made my journey prosperous. Send me away that I may go to my master.
他们说，我们把少女叫来问问他。
And they said, Let us call the girl and ask her.
就叫了利百加来，问他说，你和这人同去吗？利百加说，我去。
And they called Rebecca and said to her, Will you go with this man? And she said, I will go.
于是他们打发妹妹利百加和她的乳母，同亚伯拉罕的仆人，并跟从仆人的，都走了。
So they sent away Rebecca, their sister and her nurse and Abraham's servant and his men.
他们就给利百加祝福说，我们的妹妹啊，愿你做千万人的母，愿你的后裔得着仇敌的城门。
And they blessed Rebecca and said to her, May you, our sister, become thousands of 10,000s, and may your seed possess the gate of those who hate them.
利百加和他的淑女们起来，骑上骆驼，跟着那仆人，仆人就带着利百加走了。
And Rebecca arose with her maids, and they rode on the camels and followed the man. And the servant took Rebecca and went away.
那时，以撒刚从比尔拉海来回来。他原来住在南地。
Now Isaac had come from going to Beer Lahairoi, for he was dwelling in the region of the Negev.
天将晚，以撒出来在田间牧想，举目一看，见来了些骆驼。
And Isaac went out to meditate in the field toward evening. And he lifted up his eyes and looked, and behold, camels were coming.
利百加举目看见以撒，就急忙下了骆驼。
And Rebecca lifted up her eyes, and when she saw Isaac, she sprang off the camel.
问那仆人说，这在田间走来迎接我们的是谁？仆人说，是我的主人。利百加就拿帕子把自己的脸蒙起来。
And she said to the servant, Who is this man who is walking in the field to meet us? And the servant said, It is my master. And she took her veil and covered herself.
仆人将所办的一切事都告诉以撒。
And the servant told Isaac all the things that he had done.
以撒便领利百加进他母亲撒拉的帐篷，娶她为妻，并且爱她。以撒自从他母亲不在了，这才给了安慰。
And Isaac brought her into the tent of Sarah his mother. And he took Rebecca, and she became his wife, and he loved her. And Isaac was comforted after the death of his mother.